G'day, I'm Mike, I'm from Sick Hobbies, just showing the new V-Car. This is a relatively new car on the market. It's a brushless four-wheel drive short course truck. Comes complete with LiPo battery and also a charger, ready to go. Some of the features, it's fully full-ball bearing. Comes with aluminium oil-filled shock absorbers. It's adjustable camber and tow links on the car, as well as some upgraded options such as the aluminium bulkheads, aluminium shock towers, aluminium chassis supports, and also steel gears all through the diff. It also has a cover over the centre of the car to help stop a lot of the sand and dirt getting through there. All the parts are available for this car. There's a lot of upgrades as well. Okay, so if we look underneath the cover here, it comes with a 45 amp brushless speed control already fitted. It's also got a 2.4 gigahertz radio system as well, pre-fitted to the car, which has got all your adjustments such as throttle trim and endpoint adjustments. The 3000 kV motor will push this car to approximately 50 to 60 kilometer hour speeds. And also another important thing as well, it does come with the battery, which is a 4000 milliamp 7.4 volt LiPo battery. So when you purchase this car, there's no extras that you have to purchase with it. So we've turned the car over. It's built quite tough. It's got all the guards and that, and the supports on the bottom there. It's got the side rails to help protect the body as well. You've got an aluminium servo save at the front here, as well as aluminium drive shafts through the centre, with ball bearings all through the diffs as well.